Hey there, welcome to our Tech Hub. Wondershare Recoverit has come up with a video to solve the problem of why is my battery draining so fast? This issue is pervasive and affects many users. Battery draining could be due to many reasons, like a software related issue. Of course, you don't need to get worried though, because this video we're going to explore various solutions to fix laptop battery issues. Also, we'll get to know why the laptop battery is draining so quickly. So be sure to subscribe to the channel, share this video with your friends, and turn on the notifications to get all channel updates. Alright, come on, let's resolve the laptop battery draining query. Before getting into the solutions, let's first cover the problem-causing reasons that are affecting laptop battery life. Some of the reasons could be an old or damaged battery, heavy applications being installed, too many programs running in the background, changes to the battery settings, multiple network peripherals being connected, high brightness levels and using advanced settings, corrupted firmware installed, faulty drivers or damaged system devices. By knowing the reason for the battery draining, we can help fix the problem with the right method. So here are some solutions to fix the issues on laptops such as Asus, Lenovo, HP or Dell laptop batteries. First, let's check your screen brightness. A high screen brightness needs more energy and that in turn drains the battery faster. So here is how you can adjust it. On your laptop, navigate to Settings, System, Display, and reduce the brightness levels to avoid high battery drain. The laptop's keyboard backlight feature can also cause battery draining if used for long durations. For HP laptop users, press Function and F5, or for modern Dell and Asus laptops users, press the Function and Spacebar. Go to the laptop's control center, select mouse and keyboard, and disable keyboard backlight. Next up is adjusting the power setting on your laptop to see if there's any setting that is unusual and causing high battery drain. Go to Settings, System and Power and Sleep, and then adjust the sleep and screen times here. In the additional power settings, you can also create an optimized or balanced power plan for your system. Another possible reason behind the laptop batteries draining fast can be too many network peripherals consuming power and eventually draining your laptop's battery life. Navigate to Settings and Network Connections, right-click on the active network connections and disable any that you don't need. Connected peripheral devices can often draw additional power as well and put extra load on the processor, so safely removing any of these that you don't need can also reduce the drain on your battery. Continuous programs running in the background also utilize the battery and can result in high battery drain. Go to Settings by hitting the Windows and I key, select Privacy and Background Apps, and you can select some or all apps to stop them from functioning in the background. If none of the previous discussed methods have worked, and your laptop happens to have a CD disk drive, try ejecting the CD as these can cause high battery drain. If your laptop has a disk drive, then press the CD eject button and remove the disk. If pressing the eject button doesn't work, then go to This PC, right-click on the disk drive icon and select Eject. Make sure to prevent any unwanted feature or program from executing in the background, as this can utilize excessive battery. For this, open the Task Manager to see what programs are running. You can find this by searching on the laptop's search bar or pressing Ctrl, Alt and Delete. Now go to Settings by hitting the Windows and I key, open Apps and Features or Apps, and then uninstall any unnecessary apps using the Uninstall button. Updating device drivers and software can also help if you've got potential bugs or poor optimization within your system. Simply right-click on the Start button and select the Device Manager. Open the Universal Serial Bus Controller, and then to update the driver, right-click on it and choose the Update Driver option. Then repeat this step for each driver to update them all. The last method we have is to replace the battery. If your laptop's battery is damaged, old, or has just had a lot of heavy usage, then it might be best to replace it with a new one. You can do this yourself. Shut down the laptop, flip it over, and then unscrew the outer cover carefully, remove the old battery and replace it with a new one. And that rounds up our solutions to your problems of what is draining my laptop battery so fast. We've addressed the common reasons for battery drain on laptops, as well as some methods which can hopefully help you solve the issue. Feel free to share your thoughts, questions and comments down below, and don't forget to let us know if you've enjoyed the video.